That is correct. That's not cool, man. Okay, we got a very good drop for the spot, so let's go for it. Where was that queerbait boat now? Oh, it's over there. The boat that has a lot of loot, it's by, what's it called? By Misty. Or Fortilla. We're winning this camp. We are winning this camp. Don't you worry, Cam. We are winning this. The people that deride clicks. Just like my boy Rogelio. Bro, can I? Cam? Knocked. Oh my god, I just lagged. I don't even know where he went.
What?
I knocked him right here, but then he cut. What? Yeah, I think it is. How does he have. I don't even know where he went. The crash pad pushed him somewhere else. Not charging, stay where you are, do not go. Knocked! Another one. On the aura team. On the aura team, on the aura team. I can't, that guy's guarding me. Yeah, he's by himself. His teammate's in here somewhere. Just find him. He's probably in that cone. Shit, I don't know where he is. Oh shit. Knocked. No, I'm shaking down! Bro, is he dead? Build! Oh. That other team has to. It's over. I took one of their teammates, I don't even care.
Why was that kid so stupid?
Dude, he literally watched me shake down and he thought I went somewhere else. Yo. Roy, we're not bots. We literally got 4 points. That's better than anything, bro. We got 4 points after dying off spawn. I don't care if that's bad. We literally did so good. Bro, if I had a shotgun there, I would have killed those guys. If I had attack. Because I would have shot that guy right in the face. Because I had no ARM left, he wouldn't even let me reload. Yeah, I know. I couldn't reload anything because I was playing that aura, and then the aura just got body checked by that charged shotgun. Alright, I'll be back. Johansson in the stream with Gucci.
Oh my god, dude.
Fortilla, Fortilla, for the boys, for the boys. I was looking through my emotes and I don't even know what he did. Only you saw what he was doing. I was in my emotes. I think I got mine good. Yeah, mine's good. Oh, it's a little too high up. That guy has the trashiest drop in the game. Bro, look at him. Oh no, they're both landing here, so just come with me if you need to, just land there. Please tell me I can get that kill. Oh, that was like literally through the stairs too. Don't get sniped. Slurp mushrooms and what else? Bro, I hate how I can't see at the beginning of the game. What is this? Crash pads? I got a blue charge and a green tag. God, I'm lagging. I got peppers. There was another food box in here, wasn't there? Yeah. More peppers. I got 4 peppers. Popping one just for now. Crack the guy on top. This guy is cracked. Hold on. I'm looking for this chest. Got it. If you guys want to, there's a green tack right here. Oh! Alright, let's go. Gotta go. Oh my god, my aim is awful. He's stuck in here? Got him. I hear footsteps, is it hurt? I only have a full clip. Let's just open the vault. My god, I have an aimbot. I got big pots after big pots. Yeah, I have ammo. Wait.
Wait, Charizard, let's just pop chugs. Somebody picked up chugs. Stop. Or not. Is there a good SMG? I'm gonna go get a P90. No. Somebody pop one of these. I only have two left. I'll take this henchman's P90. It's in there. Like, through, right in that room where my marker is. Yeah, hide, bro, build. Delete jobs. What? Six nades? Or no, that's a pistol. Oh no, yeah, I knew I found it. Where's this henchman at? Oh my god. This henchman's gonna... Bro. My aim's some booty hole. We ain't gonna talk about that. Thank you for the ammo, henchman. Bro, open? Sesame, thank you. Why is there a turret there? That's that cool. I don't understand how all those people died right there. One literally was camping in the bathroom, and I aggroed him. I'm pretty sure we all are good, though. So, yeah.
Oh, she's right, you what?
Twenty-six,
as you saw. Oh my god.
He's pretty low on shield. Is it a trio? Oh my god, swim game. God, poor bait game is why I got laser. Just camp in the same box together, please. I'm being spammed for you, so just... being spammed for you, so you guys are gonna have to hurry up. He's one tap. Launch padding out, so watch out. You guys have the third on you, but he's one tap. I'm popping a medkit and then I'm following. Please don't die, guys. I'm popping a medkit. I gotta find his launch pad now. I see it. I'm popping this med because I took way too much fall damage. Cam, jump down. Just like, kill yourself. No, never mind. Just try to stay control.
Cam, get on me.
One's dropping. No, I'm good. He's up there. Trojan, build. He's right up there. He's right up there west. Nice. Oh, that's the guy I aimbotted at the beginning. Sean down. Right here. Damn, I have no mats, so. Yeah, I'm guarding. I'm making sure Cam doesn't get ended. I got no mats though. Alright, I'm rezzing. box up, just box up. You're chilling. Okay, I'm gonna need your kills, Matt, okay? I have zero. Bro, he has so much materials. At the very top. Oh, he's on me. He's up. He's right here somewhere. Bro, your kill had no materials. What the hell? Who's charge holding? Is that you charging? I have 110, 50, and 51 off your kill. Here's a med. Or not, never mind. You can pop the chug, never mind. My god, those kids were trying way too hard. Bro, but the stream... Oh, of course there's nobody watching the stream anymore. I did the most cracked play ever on that last guy we were fighting. He had... Did you see how much HP I was? I was, like, on 10 health. And what's it called? I somehow aimbotted him with a P90, and he backed off long enough to the point where I got to heal. He placed the launch pad to get to you guys, but he had no HP the entire time. And of course, there's no shield in this game either. Yeah, I'm going over here because we have almost no mats. I only have 100 of each material, and that's it. Okay, guys, we can definitely do good in this tournament. I thought it was 77. Oh yeah. Like the dates. Top 10, so that means top 10 times... Yeah. Chug splashes, right here. I got him. There's a medkit right there. Trying to get out of this water temple, bro. Freaking nice. Oh my god, I just lagged. Oh, really, Jarvis. Let's go. 6 chug splashes and 3 medkits. I had no shield before, though, so that's why I'm so happy. Cracked. Ocean's Burst is going hardcore right now, bro. You should rush. Just in case they have a third and it's coming. Oh, yeah, they do have a third. Yeah, he's behind the tree. He's throwing stuff. He's throwing minis. That one's trying to get to the minis. One of them's no shielded, that means. The one in the corner is no shielded then. This one's no shielded. I'm rushing the one that's no shielded then. I'm taking the one that's no shielded. This guy's whited. He is whited hard. Knocked. I got cracked. I'm dead here. He's underwater. Be careful. Nice. Where's he at? I just got my code. Did their third kill himself to storm? Oh, you're a max wood. I don't have any wood. I got that launch. I'm gonna take these minis over chugs. Hold on, let's pop the chugs. These were six though, so I'm gonna take them if that's okay. Because I have no shield to carry. Let's move further. I say over here, we have better height, and there's a team right there that's just gonna spray us if we end up breaking those trees. I see them. But they're gonna get sandwiched if they try to shoot us. So that's why I like here better. Because if we start shooting at them, that team from behind them is gonna shoot at them too. So, oh, they're getting rushed. They're getting hard pushed. Yeah, there's a whole trio stinking them right there. See? Now, if we wanted to, we could spray that team. Because, see? They're getting sprayed from behind, too.
I'm gonna get one.
They took a bit. Yeah. We're gonna get sandwiched now. No.
Crack them? Dang it, did I crack them?
Okay, I'm just boxing and... Damn it. I got the wall. Crack one time! No! No! Dude, you should have seen that! No! I literally hit him... They're gone, dude. There's no way they're winning that. I literally... He's gonna get knocked to that stink bomb. Oh my god. That's why you don't take balloon fights against a trio. No. We could have done so well. I'll be back.
Oh, wait, it's not Trojan.
It is.
Wait, where's Trojan?
Here.
No, it's not.
It is.
Damn, your boy got these. This nigga finally went to sleep, dude.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm back.
Yeah, who are the boys? Oh, we got it. I'm Brandon Mason. I'm Brandon Dunbeck.
Let's go, Fortella. Party camp.
No, I swear on my leg, it sounded like it was good. When I came back, I was like, I don't know why. So I just think it was really cool. And it's all in the party.
Green AR on the roof. I got it. Oh my god. No! I'm gonna die. I have a golden scar and a blue tack, but I have no shield. I don't have an angle on him. Just rush him, Cam. Come with me. Let's rush him. He's in here. Oops. Bro. One tap. I was on 8 HP.
How did they die?
I aimbotted one and then Trojan knocked two of them. That one skin, the Desperado, I think it's called, the one with red, or the one that the guy default with long hair. I hit him 36 white. I was so close to knocking him, but Trojan got him anyways. And then the other guy, I hit him 70 white.
You want that one?
No, you're good. What is down there? I'm just hoping nobody else is here. Yeah, I didn't loot it, because I thought that guy was... The guy that landed under me was looting it. This henchman's gonna kill me. No, he's not. Okay. I'm disguising this henchman so I don't die. Why are you saying that in the chat? You're worse. Roy, you can't even... Roy, you didn't even... We literally got, like, what, 15 with you? What building?
Cracked. Ah, I guess he's the face.
must die, Ocean. Piece of dog. Dog player. Again, like last game.
Yeah,
I got 45 last game. Yeah? Bro, is there really no other stuff here? Once again, I'm leaving with 3 medkits and no shield. $2. Doritos.
It's not a normal fight.
Blue Ranch. Or whatever it's called. The blue one. Yeah, Cool Ranch. Whatever. It's blue and then it has ranch in it. You said it wasn't the normal ones! I could get 24 points in the first game, me, Brandon, and Khalil, is what Roy just said.
Oh my god. Shut the freak up. Shut up.
He's got you there, my guy. Haha, I wanna carry that big pot so bad. But I already have minis. Bro, look how far we have to go for circle. And I'm in storm right now. I think. Let's hope there is, or I'm dead here. I mean, I have 3 medkits, but. Roy said we could do that easy. Uh-huh.
Brandon knows how to hit him 7-6 on.
Yeah. Brandon joins the stream. Talking that mad smack camp. Brandon and Khalil. Brandon sells and Khalil hasn't even played the game in a long time. And Roy, you'd have to carry them. Nah, I feel Brandon would carry. I feel Brandon. There's a guy rebooting on me. I think it's a guy. Yeah, it is a guy. I'm gonna pop a medkit. Cause I'll hear him rebooting whenever he starts. He's not gonna reboot his teammates, or? Yes, he's trying to reboot. He's literally on the reboot van, and he will not get off of it. I'm trying, but he's literally camping in a metal box. Alright, I guess I'm leaving him. He's gonna kill me from behind, though. That's what I don't want. That guy's rebooting his teammates, so just letting you guys know. Just see if you guys can see the reboot marker. Make sure. Because he definitely has heals. There's no way. I got a medkit still, and I just got a big pot out of this, so I'm popping the medkit, taking the big pot, and going to circle.
We're camping them, right?
Yes. Oh, they're right here. Cracked. Nice. No, I'm going for that guy. Oh, storm's moving. Bro, that guy had max mats, dude. Did his teammate split him? I'm hoping this does not get shot down from behind, Cam. That is... I can only hope. Any of you have a medkit? Because I'm down to 61 white. Okay. They're right there, Cam, by the way.
I know, I see them.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's go circle before.
And there's another person down there.
And there's people up on that hill, too. I just saw people all the way over there on the hill. That's a duo. If we wanted to, we could pounce on these guys, because we got the height advantage here. The one's very far up, though. Nah, those are two. Look, they're running together. Those are raiders down there. Don't shoot at us. Oh, no, I see him. Dude, they are weird. Nah, that guy has to have seen us. There's no way. Tonto! Yo!
Dude, there's cops, and they're gonna have mobile hit again.
Spray the one on this side. Ready? 3, 2.
No.
Dude, they're gonna look back eventually, and they're just gonna see three kids crouch walking right behind them.
They're gonna crouch walk. Let's go left.
They got the height advantage here, then. Bro, look at my white. Dude, I'm dead. Oh my god, and that's what we got for not killing them. They did see us. He literally knew exactly where I was.
Come here.
No, just come up here to me.
No, just drop that out.
Dude, they're gonna spray us if I leave this place. Throw it up here. Just throw the medkit up here, Cam.
Right there.
Just throw it right here. Cam. Yo. It went right past my face, Cam. Come on now. I said to me. Not that good. I wasn't recruited to the NFL. Like, chill. Okay, bud. Nah. I'm killing these guys from behind, dude. They hit me with a snipe. I am not forgiving them for that. They already left. They sniped me and left.
Oh, snap.
Bro, these guys snipe me, and they're halfway across the map. I'm ending that guy. That guy's knocked. Suck my peen. Oh, no. I think that was a Marauder. Never mind.
That was a Marauder.
Wait, so where did these guys go? What? There's no way. Hold there, Shockwave, to you guys. Cam, I'm spraying this guy for you, but I haven't touched him. 26 on this guy right here, Cam. He's Shockwave out. I'm literally so far away. Cam, I'm trying my hardest to keep him off you, but you gotta get out of there, Cam. I told you, you had to get... Alright, I guess I'll go the other way.
Dude, how did they charge that fast? What?
And these Marauders are on my butthole. Bro, there's two squads of Marauders for me right now. Yeah, I know. And of course the Marauders don't fucking see him, but they see me. Oh no, yeah. Bro, but I'm literally gonna get sprayed the entire time, dude. Bro, I can't. What are these guys doing with their lives? What the fuck? It's a 5-tick after this, too, so I'm dead anyways. Bro! I'm literally being sprayed by two people, and we died 8th place again. Dude. Dude, he's so lucky for that, dude. Dude, how? Somebody shoot him. They were thirsty for me, but they're not gonna shoot this guy. That's wide open in the water. Oh my gosh, dude. He's literally...
We have 6 games left.
Bro, we have 6 games, and we have 36 points. Dude, we have to survive more than what we usually do. We never survive more than that. It's making me mad. I'm back.
I'm gonna check the other ones and see what like what's not working out. I wanna see who like the black team, like where they are. Like, they were so thirsty. Like, 200 points. We'll be right back.
Alright, I just gotta take my sister's diaper outside, so. Okay, I'm back. One thousand?
I found a tender. Let's see if I can find it our last time. One after this game, I have to lock the trash then, so I'll be back. It'll be taking like 7 to 10 minutes.
Okay. Yeah, if we keep it up, we can.
Well, but, like, everybody has, like, 42 points, bro. Like 200 people have 41 points.
Okay, so if we kill a trio and survive the same time, the same amount of time we always survive. We always die at 8th place. We've died at 8th place 3 times.
What's popping? Brand new, what's just popping? We got options right now.
Carry each other. Please let us play. I'm getting on. Right bad. Wait, what do you mean let you play, dude? You never get on when we need you to get on.
Yeah, you stupid little freak.
Yeah. Probably. Nobody landed up here, so we are okay.
I love getting green tech. I never seen
no. Dude, of course I get green tech and minis. Last time I literally got 3 hunting rifles and an AR. Bro, I already have my loadout for the game. Literally. I have an AR, an SMG, minis, and a medkit. Make that a blue tech. Here's a green tech for whoever. And of course, I'm up to a blue AR and chug splashes instead of a medkit.
I have chug splashes.
I don't know, I'm just looking for extra. Cracked. 25 white. Knocked. What the? Knocked. Oh my god, that cone placed over there. I'm literally triggered. If a grenade happens the same way it happened last time, I'm literally giving up. I'm stuck. I'm gonna. Oh my god. Here. Can't have anything nice. Hurry up.
not yet. Nice.
Did they lose the vault?
Where, mates? Nope. Somebody just rebooted. Oh my god! Can I just keep my shield for more than 10 seconds, please? Dude, I'm literally raging right now, bro. I'm gonna throw a fit. Cracked 49 headshot on the one in the vault, the one next to the vault. Bro, that guy's. Let me make the math, hold on. 12 HP in the corner.
I can't build, bro.
12 HP on me, by the way. 12 HP on me. One of them is at least. Nice. Watch out! Cracked! Trojan right there! Third one! Nice! He's trash! Nice!
Let's go, Trojan! Good putt, baby!
Let's go! I cracked that guy. Yes, sir. Alright, go get Kim's reboot. Cause I gotta pop this medkit. You can have all the loot. It's all yours anyways. I'll just pop this medkit. Yo, how many apples, bro? Come on now. There's 6 apples right there. Man, these guys were some booty juice. It's not. Yo, let's open the vault while Cam's not here, you know? Here, give me the vault key card. I'll open it. I only take a check. What? Yeah, because you said that they haven't opened the vault yet, so I was presuming that you'd take the key card. Yo, where is the queer bait? Oh my god! I only get one chest anyways, you weirdos. Queer bait loot warriors. I only get one chest, and these queer baits are hiding it from me. Pop the minis. Look at Trojan camping over here, bro. Taking all the stuff. I got Trojan flashes. I am not taking that. Thank you very much. There's a bunch of shield mushrooms in here, Cam. Pick one up, and there's a whatever they're called, pepper. Let me go get a henchman disguise and open these henchman chests, and we also have a drop right there. Oh shit, I thought I was gonna make that jump. I just looked at the chat, Roy. Trojan, I will let you decide. Do you want Roy to play with us tomorrow, me and Andreas, or do you want to play with us tomorrow?
Shut up, Trojan. Can I play tomorrow? No, because you said shut up, Trojan.
And I'm with Trojan on that one, Roy. What I told him to pick, so. Yo, there's 2 chug splashes right there and 2 chug splashes on the top. I have 3 medkits. As well. Yeah.
Dude, I have 499 wood. That actually makes me mad.
God, I just lagged. Yo, this henchman outfit makes me look fat. This new keyboard makes me edit slow. Yo, I don't have AR ammo, by the way. Can you, like, hand me some? And shotgun. Queerbait cam. Just keep it, kid. Just keep it. These guys are going for the supply drop down here. Yes, I want to fight these. They don't look good. Bro, this man's holding a sniper to my brain. Oh no, they're fighting!
Oh, snap.
Yeah, they're starting an all-out brawl for this queerbait drop over here. The queerbait... It's the queerbaits from Lazy and Misty. No. Well, we can sit here. Let's see how this fight pans out. Oh my god. Well, now we have to. I was going this way because I thought they were down there, but turns out no, they're not. Here, I got another launch pad from the supply drop. Do you want to use it? You want to? Yes. Just go circle. Go past them. Go away from them. Go around this hill to the waterfall. This guy's trash. He hit one headshot. Dude,
like...
Llama!
Wait. I saw that.
You did not see it. Shut your mouth. I swear, if nades come through here, I'm quitting Fortnite forever. Cam, I got you a big over here. Does it look like they give rockets? Sure. Oh my god. What in the... I'm dead! I'm literally across the lake from you, Cam. Yes, can you come for me, please? Cam, before I get ended, can you please, like, box me up, please? That'd be amazing. Thank you, sir. He's rezzing treasure, so if you see one, just keep them on. He's in behind you, Cam! Trojan, why didn't you tell him? I didn't know. Trojan.
What?
You just sold us.
How?
You literally watched the guy go into Cam's box, and you didn't say anything to Cam. I know, I didn't know either. I thought he was going for, like, he was going to land behind you and try, what's it called?
Yeah, I think that person, you have to bring him.
You can try it. You could try to fight. Just be careful, please.
I think he has to drop my
dude. Nope. You should have built. That was...
I could recap both of them.
If you told Cam, dude...
I wasn't looking at Cam, I was looking at the team.
We've gotten 10 points every game. We always die so early in the end game though. We die mid game.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, if we survived longer, we would have more points than basically everybody on the leaderboards. Yeah, because that'd be like five to ten extra points every game.
Oh yeah, after this game, I'm gonna have to make a
match. Here, I can cancel matchmaking there.
I'll say you guys play some creative or something like that.
Tony, what are you doing?
If we get 30 points each game...
That's 150 plus.
Then we have to get 2 wins. Yeah, we have to get 2 wins.
Dang it! We gotta get better at communicating.
I wasn't even looking at Cam, I was looking at the guy. have that in mouth at the side of it.
I know, on my screen it looked like you were looking at us. I thought you were spraying him out of the sky because I heard a crack shield.
I was trying to find my knot, but I only looked too key in.
Damn, because if you saw that, he was literally just floating straight down by what it looks like, because he literally just landed behind Cam, looked at him for like 2 split seconds, shot him with a charge in the back of the head, and then SMG sprayed him. And that's when you started shooting at him. What the heck is this game mode? Oh, okay, where's... Jump. Just jump straight off. We're going pleasant. Johnny was telling me about it. It's basically the John Wick game mode, or the game, yeah, the game mode of John Wick. Please tell me somebody came here. Of course nobody came here. Why would they?
Oh, you got it.
Nah, but then so many people would get away out of fights. I am so happy we're not playing arenas right now. Literally got... Yeah, we definitely can. If we play... Like, yeah, Andreas can definitely take a whole trio on his own, especially with a charge. Yeah, if he has, cause then when we were playing with him the other day, me and Cam and him, what's it called? He had to go get a haircut, so we couldn't do it anymore. And we already had like, I think we had 30 points, and it was 4 games in, I think. So basically what we had, but we had a little more with him.
I'm saying we should go to get placement, and then wait.
Dude, I want Storm Scout snipers back. They're so good. I didn't mean to rush that guy. I thought they were still over there, so that's why we launch padded, but of course, they were both spraying me, and... All three of them were spraying at me, and I couldn't do anything holding off two and trying to place a launch pad. I think you guys were shooting, I don't even know, because I was getting sprayed that hard. Yeah. Like, we're getting 500 regardless, but we can still make it maybe 150. If we do good. Was that you? I got a launch pad. We should start launch padding somewhere. Oh, first place only has 5 kills anyways. I have all different types of heals, but I don't know which one I should carry. I have big pots, chug splashes, and I need to drop one. Big pots, chug splashes, minis, and medkits. So I'm gonna just drop the big pot because I only have one. I'm at 6 chug splashes. Wait, we can but I think we lose our mats, do we? I don't want to lose my mats. I have 600. 700, actually. I know, darn. Trojan. Okay, because on my screen you were standing, so I got max wood.
Me, you, Andre, be so good. Oh, shut the fuck up.
Look at this jump fatigue.
Like Juan and Andre, so good.
Yo. Alright, let me show you guys a retake real quick. Probably gonna scuff it anyway, so whatever. Oh snap, I thought I was about to take fall damage, bro. First place only has 9 kills.
Dude, we could easily get that if we find a lot of people. That's not even that hard.
Bro, of course Storm's the way, but I'm just gonna use my launch pad. I have 999 wood anyways, I'll just waste like 500 building up. Tony, what are you doing in here with Jalusa somewhere else? And look up. I'm gonna get aimbotted. I'm just ready for it. I'm gonna get 365 headshots like real quick.
Me.
Oh, there's guys. One right here. He's gliding. Right there. He just went into authority. I'm rushing this guy. I'm gonna get aimbotted. You fuck. Oh, my aim. Yo, how many people are after me right now? Holy. I know there is. Kill boy. Oh my. Jarvis. What's this man doing? He's literally just going back and forth on the fucking zipline to break me down. Rush me, I fucking dare you. There was way too much people going for me right there. I launch padded out of that. It's the platform cup if it's Thursday today. It's a solo platform cup. Oh my god, get out of my face, kid. You too, bud. You too, bud. Terrible. I'm out of shield. That's not good. Is there a guy in here still?
Behind you!
What? Johnny, what are you speaking of? Are you deaf? Blind?
He was in the corner and you passed him.
Damn, I missed this. This is too good. Holy Jarvis.
Oh, somebody has 27 kills. We're losing. Dude, I literally have 12 kills. My God. They have 28. Shit. Fuck am I hearing all these footsteps? Nah. God dang it. We placed third. And I had, what, 14 kills?
One time we ended with 28 kills.
Baby girl, what's your name? Let me talk to you. Where's your butt?
I will be back.
Is that a summer? It's the hype cup of summer. That's Trios. You get to choose hype cup pack or Trios cup.
Today?
What?
It's today, but it's every day.
Hype cup, daily to the hype cup. It's a Trios cup.
So we're playing these 5 games save camp. We're gonna land somewhere far away from FBS. And then we'll fight at him.
Alright, where are we going, guys? Yeah, let's go yacht. Let's just go yacht. I'm trying to find where the boat is. Oh, it's over there, I see it. On the other side of Steamy Stacks. Be going pleasant. Plus, I'm pretty sure we'll come out alive. We're really good at maintaining this place. And why might be going craggy? One's definitely going there though. No, one's going craggy. One's going craggy and one's going with us. Yeah, look, that team over there is definitely going craggy and we got one with us. Yeah, just one. But they have really low drops. I know. This is, yeah, I know, it's Atrio. I don't see, oh, yeah, okay. I got attack off drop. If somebody gets an AR, I'm dead, though. No, I'm good. I got an AR. Can you shield, please?
Damn it. Oh my god, I just lagged. What the hell? No, I walked into three different people. They're all fighting. There's four people fighting in here. So you guys have a 1v1v2 because they're all dying over here. There's five of them in here. They're pickaxing each other now. That the manic skin's pickaxe. Oh, not anymore. They're all there. But there's only one on each team. One on each team, I think. Or it's two on the same team. And that's it. They still rezzing, Cam? Because you're charging eyes. There's only two. That's what motivates people to go to. It's far away. I wanted to go for Attila, but I didn't know if Trojan was there or not. So once you said Yada, I was like, I guess. I just updated mine. Mine's 111, and they've played four matches. Two victory royales. Average elims is 20.
How do you update?
I just haven't opened it yet, so mine's updated. They've only played four matches. We played six, right? Six. Mm-hmm. And they have 111. No, they play four. They have two wins and 20 elims.
The first game they had 7 kills, then they had 17. The second game they had 33 kills and victory royale.
Damn.
That one game would be there.
Nah, never mind. Wait, maybe.
If we can do the same thing, we'll definitely get... If we do the same thing what we did in the first half, then we'll be up to 92, so...
We only have 4 points.
Yeah.
We only had 2 points the first game. Or no.
Yeah, one of the games we only had, like, one. Because we died off spawn. At... Here, right? We died off spawn.
Yeah.
No, it was the very, very first... No, it wasn't the very first game. We landed there the very first game.
We did well the first game. Though.
Yeah.
You want to land here, though?
Dude, we're... Wait, just look for the yacht. Or look for the boat thingy. Where is it? Oh, no, it's not even there. Yeah, let's go. I see it. It was right under the battle bus. We're going that place. I can't mark... Square bait, right there. Oh, my marker was already there. They're before you guys. That one, I'm before two of them. This one's short though. This one's short hard. I'm dead. It says 2 bullets in my chamber and it did no damage.
I have a hunting rifle. I have my first bullet. It's so scary.
It says I have 2 in the chamber. I hit blank. I literally watched the bullet hit him in the freaking. I shot him in the chin.
I shot him in the chin for a blank.
Dude, I literally... Literally... Somebody in the chat, if go back and watch that, please. Where did I hit him? And it hit a blank. Or did I hit him and I didn't see the damage? Did I hit him and just not see the damage, or did it just blank him right in the face? Size 3. It's Brandon, I'm guessing Roy, and then Johnny maybe? I'm not sure. Yeah, that's what I thought. I shot him like right in his chest. Or like, I thought it was the chin because I like aimed up a little bit. But like, did it even hit him for damage, Roy? Because I literally shot him and it said there was 2 in the chamber, so that means that it shot, just blanked him, I'm guessing. You could. Yeah, but he could try. Sup, Brandon? No, I wasn't back there. It was more to the twist northwest. That's what I thought, Roy, because I literally... Look, when I'm knocked, it says 2 in the chamber in the charged shotgun, so I shot it, just didn't do damage. Blinked him. And somebody just rebooted. You just left a green charge. That's so dumb. I would have knocked that guy, too. Cause knowing the charged shotgun, it wasn't gonna hit 79 like the TAC. It was probably the thing was probably about to hit like. He died to a great fall. So that means there's still people there. They're still fighting. He just got knocked to a great fall. Bro, they're still fighting there. That means, yo, that's crack. Charging, just camp until all the placements. Yeah. I say don't camp, but just, like, because if somebody comes to rotate there, which I bet they will, because that guy that just fell off the hill, his teammates are probably trying to find somewhere to hide. It said knocked on my screen, but whatever. Yeah, it's under him, I think. No, it's above. Oh my god, of course, it's not my phone. Dude, I literally closed the door. I pick up the charge. I thought I took it out. I thought I took my charge out, but I guess I didn't, and then I shot him. And it didn't register. Yeah, Roy just said you would have killed that guy. I went in slow mode, and you shot all pellets in his chest. Yes, I would have killed him. But guess what? Doesn't fucking register. After you are done streaming, do you want to play creative with Elias, Brandon, and me? I don't know. I'm probably going to get off, so Johnny's going to play with you guys. Okay. And so is Cam. Maybe Trojan. I'm not sure. Just keep moving. You don't want to sit still.
Why?
I hear shooting, be careful. Yo!
Go to the basement, that place. You lost that.
Another queer bait hunting rifle, surprise, surprise.
They didn't get there. No, I'm not gonna get there. Should have kept that in.
Just camp down there, I think that's what he means. He gets rushed. Bro, that is so booty hole. I'm gonna read that. Dude. A skull, Trojan, you sharing? Bruh. Trojan, you better share, bro. Come on, man. I like how there's 47 people left. Wow.
Hey.
I'm not used to dying this early in the game, that's why. Well, I'm not used to the last person surviving, so. Yo, how many people are fighting there? Holy. Is it just me or has that fight been going on for like 10 minutes now? Bro, I am never gonna get over that. I'm gonna read that comment like 10 times, bro. You would have killed that guy. I went in slow mode and you shot all pellets into his chest. Just great. At least my aim's on point. Just Fortnite sucks. Yeah, I know, Roy. I thought I had my gun out when I picked it up. I swung my pickaxe, pulled it out, shot, and... Well, it didn't count. And Roy said he shot me through the door. He hit me for, like, 79, I think. Because I was down to, like, 20 or something. I pickaxed, pulled my, shotgun mid-swing, shot him, and died. Alright, Cam, you're by yourself here. I'll be back. I'm gonna check on my sister.
Thank you.
What the heck is this stack shot? What is that? I don't know. Look, they're dancing. That's funny when they do.
I like sniping when they're dancing and they just look around.
It's like I knew.
I'm back.
Come on, give me one more play.
Nah, it's okay, Roy. I believe you. That's so dumb, though. Dude, I would've... Yes. Because Roy said he put it back in slow mode, and I literally shot him. And knowing charges, I was about to hit it like 200 right to the chest, so you know. Or at least a little more than 100. I think it would hit like 113, I think it is. Body shot. My brick now. How parents be when they hit you? You've only gotten 3 placement points. Oh.
Why would you fly? Why?
Nah, they're shooting at something above you. It wasn't at you. Cause there's no way they could shoot through to a bridge. I'm guessing, at least. Let's hope they don't. You know the other day, John, Ian, Andreas, it was like two or three weeks ago, we were playing trios and there was a hacker. He was using the glitch where you'd go underground or where you would be invincible, and he was under the map and he shot us through our walls. Yeah, I think that was the glitch. Why would you leave? They're gonna see you and you're dead. They're blind. They are bats, bro. Trust me, because you should have seen. He literally shot us through our walls and aimbotted us. He was shooting at me first. I got down to 22 HP, and then he thought me and Johnny switched boxes, so he thought Johnny was me. You could hit that. You could kill that guy. He has got to be low. Bro, look at how thirsty those guys are. Yo. The entire lobby wants that man. I feel bad. He's gonna die soon enough. You had an easy shot right there, bro. And it's one guy. Move now before you get aggroed by that team. Oh, nope, they're already aggroing. Oh, they don't know what to... What are you... They're gonna rush that solo. Damn, that team is thirsty, dude. They are rushing the guy they just sprayed. Oh, no, he's right there. They're stupid. What is that man doing? See? Oh, there's people in there. Go. Those are two solos in there. But, I mean, never mind. There's a guy right there. Am I just shooting a plant? They're not even going for him. There's two different teams there. They're not even going for him anymore. Those are where the teammates are. That's where the guy's teammates are. Oh, you got a drop coming right above you. If you expand to the point where you can get that drop in your box, you'll get a launch pad out of it. So, edit your wall and look where the blue smoke is, so you can see where it's landing. Just expand three around you. Not that way, wrong way, but this way. Yeah, you're looking straight for it. Expand that way. It should be coming right there. All right, you gotta get to it then. Just camp with it. Oh my. Yeah, you're good. It was a full trio camping in that house. Imagine. Wait, how is that far away? On the map, you were on top of it, and it's literally like 10 boxes away from you. Yeah, that's my fault.
Free game, 10 points each game, we could be your high score.
Look at that. Eliminations, 30 kills, and placement, 20. Was chosen in that game?
20 minutes.
Oh my god. Nah, that could not have been 20 minutes. Was it actually 20 minutes?
I don't know, I'm being sarcastic.
If that was 20 minutes, this game's trash. Let's do it. Let's full send this round. I wanna see where the... It's over there by the lighthouse. Alright, we'll go boat, but if there's people coming, I'll tag along with you. If there's not, then I'll just go to the pantoon or whatever it's called. Or what we can do... What we can do is we can land, you two can land at those houses, we can loot the lighthouse and all that. We can loot over there, and then we can rush Pleasant. Because there's like, what, 5 houses here? Yeah, and then, alright, so one of you land lighthouse, one of you land at those 5 houses, and I'll land at the thingy. One of you go lighthouse, one of you go houses. Ahorita te lo pongo. Go lay down with your baby.
It's Reina.
Huh?
It's Reina.
Yeah. Yeah, Cam.
So annoying. Try to use it and it doesn't work. So.
Nobody even came here.
I'm running to give it a jerk, so you have a lot
to do. Bro, break. Okay, I'm taking this, this, and all the coconuts. Because I got way too many coconuts. Wait, I should just pop all. Oh my god, I'm stupid. I'm gonna pop this and all the trash coconuts. What should these give you? 5 HP, what the heck? I guess I'm popping them all. It'll get me to 100 if I pop them all. Yes, sir. Big brain reacts. What the f- How did I not hear that? Who is that? Is that a guy? Whoever is watching the stream, please tell me you saw that. There's nobody on it and it went by itself. Dude, dude, I didn't even hear footsteps and that. That boat went by itself. On my screen is still right here, but I guess it's moving on your screen. Dude, this game is messing with my head. Dude, my head hurts now. I'm coming, Cam. Hold on. Bro, I don't gotta.
I have one off, bro.
I'm on my way.
Spray that wall, spray that wall
right there. What wall? Oh, I see it. I have 16 bullets, so I gotta make these count. I'm dead. I got no AR ammo. Look at my heels, though. Nah, I'm going back to the thing. I'll be back. Just charge and stay away.
I knocked him, bro. Oh my god, I'm not watching this.
I'll get your reboot, though. Bro, I'm just, of course no ammo crate spawned here this time, but I got air ammo. What is this? Oh, small fries. I got tons of grenades here though. I don't know what to drop them for. I'm gonna pop this big, drop the other one. I'm getting these grenades and then I'm on my way. I'll launch pad to you if I have to. I'm gonna just launch pad, F it dude. I have two anyways. I'm going right into their box, just letting you know. Knock. I didn't even see it there. Where did they even land, is my question.
I have no idea, dude.
There's two reboot bands in Sweaty Sands, or is that just my screen? What? Bro, why don't they put one anywhere else? Like, why don't they... Bro, this game's trash. Where do you want to go to reboot, Treasure? I guess we'll just go Sweaty then. I got 6 chunks, but I'm not even gonna read that. I'm good.
What?
I have 6 chug splashes and 6 of 2 other things.
Not to read what?
I have 6 of 3 different type of things. Grenades, minis, and chug splashes. Yes, and of course they're in the same order that they need to be. Yeah. Cam was probably in tears when he saw that.
Dude, that's so juicy too, like I could fly so fast, looking high.
Yeah.
Bro, why don't they put one somewhere else that needs one? Like, they kind of need one.
At Shark.
Yeah, like, they have one in every, like, 100, like, every 400 meters they have one. But then they have one, like, literally 2 feet away from each other.
I don't know if the one's above water or not, John.
We have, like, a cow. Ow.
Oh my god. Queer bait. Bro, there's 4 chug splashes I've seen already.
I could have pulled myself on the right side. No,
oh yeah. By the bush, by the bush.
Oh. I got a launch pad. I got a launch pad. You wanna leave? Hold, hold cam, just hold. Hold launch pad. Oh god. Go, go, go. Oh, there's a wall right there. Come on, go, go, go. Right here. I placed it. Go, 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 go. Please tell me you guys got out of there. Get into the hotel. Get into the hotel. I got 6 shark splashes. And Cam got shot out of the sky. Oh my god. Cam. Bro, I'm stuck.
No, dude. He walked it off. What is wrong with this guy? Fuck you, you idiot.
Cam, it's me and you now.
We're running. We're running.
We're not.
He's shaking me down.
Yes.
He's shaking me down.
Come here.
This boat right here. Pick him up. Pick him up.
Oh my god, Cam. I'm gonna die because of you, Cam. Go. 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 Queer baits. Just don't stop, Cam. We have to keep going. They probably have a launch pad. I saw that guy building up towards us. Alright, get off, get off, get off. We'll loot here. Just loot here, just loot here. They're literally in sweaty sands.
They're right there.
Of course they are. Oh my god. It's only one, it's only one, it's only one. I'll kill this guy, hopefully. It's cracked, one tap. Literally. Yes, and I... Why would you leave?
I break you with my pistol.
I had 6 chug splashes, I was gonna... You have... You drove past that too. Oh my god, Cam. Keep the pistol, Cam. This teammates are there. Just go the other way. I don't know why you didn't help me the first time. Cam! I literally told you, Cam. But you were too
busy.
I dropped you 2 minis before we even got on the boat, and I was like, I got 6 chug flashes. And then we got... Well, I mean, you're dead anyway, so might as well just give up here. Dude, I don't understand why you would leave.
Oh my god, that's a cyber second.
I don't even feel like it anymore. That's so trash, dude. Literally. Probably should have taken that fishing rod, Cam. Probably would have helped you more than a gray pistol. 7 or 8, I'm not sure. I'm gonna go check on my sister.
If you were in my situation with Juan, what would you think? I'm just curious. What? Charges. Remember when this game picked up? Yes. Only 13 people left. If I get top 10 at 10 people left, I'm gonna be so happy. I mean, this is just a 1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v1v Oh my god. Top 6? Oh, I mean, that means everybody's like a team of 2.
suck. I know, but why are they all focusing on me? There's 11 other people. Gosh, we have two more games. We can still do well. Do you want to do it? No. We have two more games, but I think we just finish it. But unless you guys don't want to. I don't. Really? Let's just wait for Juan to chill. Let's just chill for Juan for a little and see what he says, and then we'll do whatever he wants to do. Unless you really don't want to do it. If you don't want to do it that bad, then Juan. Oh, you asked one already. Andre.
3 eliminations and 26 placement points. Me and Andreas and Juan one time got 45 kills and like 11 placement points.
Alright, I'm back.
Can we only do this or do that?
No. Let's finish it. Good.
Queerbait siblings wanted snow cones, so I made snow cones. I'm eating one too. Lime.
Lime?
Yes. Cam. You only don't like him because you're not our race, Cam. Chill out. Cam, I'm about to slap you. I know you are, Cam. You have the heart of one. I respect Cam like if he were one. I'm stuck, F. I was stuck for a second, but I can move. Discharging. Shut your mouth. I oughta slap Trojan. My god, my eye. Hold on, I'm gonna take another bite of my food real quick. No, I also got myself some rice with chicken. With like... Yep. Basically. Rich Ocean, we eat it like... Basically every night. Oh my, I thought he was swimming. But who... Pop them. Oh, what the freak? Trojan, you're on your own. I'm trying to keep the teammate off you. I'm rushing this guy that you said 99 tagged. Oh my god, but the teammates won't get off me. I didn't even touch him, Cam, so be careful. Treasure.
No, I died. He has the auto.
Oh, he was one tap. I had two of them on me. The luck skin is literally 20 health, I promise you. Bro, the kid that was spraying you is on my dead body.
No, he's right there.
I can't even see. They think it takes you somewhere. Yeah, they think it takes you somewhere. They really think it takes you somewhere. Look. Oh, they did not. They were just baiting him out of there.
Oh, I came out of there.
cellular device one. Yeah, I found one.
Mmm, this tastes so good. Oh my god. What's it called? Good question. No, it was like 20 minutes ago, like before when Kim was in that game by himself. Yeah. It's his pet tiger. Four finger. Yeah, he ate one of my hands, and I couldn't play with like my toes. He bit off my pinky cam when I went to visit Trojan, when I went to Mexico. He lives with me in Mexico. I would never put thing on gods. On God.
Do you love Johnny?
Mm-hmm.
Do you love Johnny?
Yes, I do. He's my brother. No, I don't say it on God. I will not do that on God.
No.
I do, just I'm not saying it on God. On my life cam. I wouldn't put my life up for that. Yes, but I don't want to put my life on that. Okay, my left pinky toe.
Dang.
Jump.
So you want me to put on your left pinky toe?
No. I'd rather not. What happened, Yuli?
He gets 1,000 points.
Huh? You're in here too? Go get her! Just follow her while eating your ice cream. It's that easy. Your cone. Bro, your boy got a pistol and minis. I hate when that happens. I lagged so hard. That's right, Cam. A coconut and queer bait cabbages. I'm not taking either of those. What the f- That scared the shit out of me for a second. Alright, you know what? I'm not giving you this now. Piece of- Nah, you have crash pads, but whatever. Here. Okay, there's slurp mushrooms and normal mushrooms right there, Trojan. Oh, snap. Bro, my aim is some booty hole. Was that a guy? I thought it was a henchman. That's why I wasn't trying, bro. I could have gotten a knock right there. Oh my god, that guy's lagging. That man is lagging hardcore. Oh my god, what the fuck? Over there. Of course he builds. What? Oh, you guys are already over there. I'm sorry. I didn't even see you guys. Jarvis with the A-listers, bro. You see that, dude? I'm getting rough. I'm gonna go get Johnny. Alright, see you guys.
Yeah.
Let me...